The Union Peacemaking Work Committee, led by Union Minister Wang Mei, and the Nationwide Ceasefire Coordination Team, led by U Nai Handa, held an informal meeting in Mijina yesterday. The meeting focused on Nationwide Ceasefire Agreement and the outcomes of the Liza Conference of National Racist Armed Groups, saying the People's Center peace process is in progress. Union Minister Wang Mei invited political parties to involve in peace process, which is a pace towards political dialogue. He also pointed out measures being taken for the resettlement and rehabilitation of internally displaced persons staying in camps. Later, the Union Minister discussed with representatives from 8 political parties in Kachin State who attended the meeting in light of Vice Chairman of the Work Committee Wu Deng-Zhou and Chief Minister Wu Le-Chung on site.